The anticipation is mounting here as both sides get set for this matchup between the Seattle Seahawks and the San Francisco 49ers here at Candlestick Park. All right, Phil, moments from kickoff, and again, a final word about these two teams that know how to put points on the board.
Yeah, they do, and if I was on defense, I would look out, back up, and be ready because they both know how to throw it. Should be a lot of scoring.
Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. Offense lines up here. First and 10. Frank Gore gets it here. The defense stands up early and stops the run.
Cold. Good job that time. You said it, Jim, by the defense. They attacked the offensive line, and there was nowhere for the running back to run the football.
Second down here.
Here we go. One, two. Flex round. Flex round. Flex round. Flex round. Let's go.
Interception. On the stop. Well, that's a rough way to get the game started, isn't it, Phil? Come out and throw an early pick.
Oh, it is. It's a terrible way to start for the quarterback and everybody involved, but I'll tell you this. I think it was a terrible call. So the quarterback, when the play's not there, throw it away. He took a chance, and that's why it was intercepted.
First and 10. That pass play picks up a first down. We watched him in practice this week, Phil, practicing plays inside the 20. Let's see what they come out with their first opportunity today inside the red zone.
Well, then you said it many times. This is where you win or lose the football game. They got the quarterback and receivers to make it happen. Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Second down coming up. Going across the middle. Caught it, but his feet are out of bounds.
When it's third long on the offensive side, you have very few choices on how to pick up a first down. Call one of them and see if you get lucky and see if it works.
Double tight end formation. Third and 12 to go. Looking to the right side and throwing. Off the mark here as this throw heads out of bounds. Just when you thought the offense was going to march down and score, look who awakens. The defense makes the play.
Yeah, nice job by the defense at time. They got the speed on their side. They use it, and they stop the offense at time on the third down.
The 49ers lined up in the nickel. Brings it in for the score in the end zone.
Of course, they'd love it when you go for it on fourth down and get the touchdown. But listen, if you wouldn't have made it, they would have been second-guessing you right away.
The Seahawks lined up now for the point after. Extra point was good. Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. Runs out of bounds. Manningham's in the slot. First and 10. The give. Slashing to the right side.
Hey, this defense, they are tough. When you run that football, they got some men up front. And that time they stopped that run just for a short game.
Second down. Looking across the middle, and incompletion right there, but it really should have been an interception. Quarterback was under a lot of duress on that pass, and alas, it's incomplete.
Listen, I know he was under duress, but you got to hit these type of throws in the NFL. You're not always going to get perfect protection. That's not a good job by the quarterback.
Frank Gore is in the backfield. Kaepernick from the gun throws to the right. The 49ers get a first down. They bring him to the turf.
Water routes are not thrown enough in this league anymore. A lot of teams don't do it because it takes a strong arm quarterback to get it done. That was a terrific throw up the field that time.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Reaches out and grabs it, and they advance the ball onto the other side of the field.
What a nice catch by the receiver. Getting past the yard markers, makes the catch, and gets a first down.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Airing it out, but it's incomplete.
Well, for some reason, this quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against this cover, too. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
And Manningham's lined up now as a slot receiver. The formation here, shotgun. Leaps into the air and pulls it in.
The quarterbacks and receivers in this NFL now are so good. It's so easy for them to throw and catch and just keep picking up those first downs.
They've got a first down now after that catch. And the give to Frank Gore. They go to the right side. Split backfield here. Second down and six, throws the pass, hauls it in for the first down.
I know it looks easy, but it's not. But a nice throw on the slant route. Slant route means you're slanting towards the inside. Good throw and catch.
That reception gave them the first down. Here's the handoff, running off tackle. And he's got 4 yards.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Colin Kaepernick from the shotgun. Ball's going to be incomplete. The hit knocked the ball out.
Jim, that pass ends up incomplete because the defender, he just jarred the football loose with that hit. Nice job. Get that shoulder into the receiver, knock that football out, and get it to the ground.
What a drive this has been. Kaepernick's back in shotgun formation, and he hauls it in. Gain of 7.
Good play call that time by the offensive coordinator. Down inside, when you're inside that 20-yard line or the red zone, find ways to complete the pass. They did that time.
Here comes the wide receiver in motion. First and goal, Gore. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage.
When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
Play after play after play here on this drive. Second and goal from the 10-yard line. Secures it with 2 hands.
Always a good job to pick up some yards when you're in the red zone. Nice throw by the quarterback, and he gets the completion.
Mounting a serious drive. Third and goal from the 5. He'll throw it over the middle. Had it for a moment, but the ball is knocked out incomplete.
It's third and goal. You don't get it in the end zone. What do you do now? I think you go for it. You call the right play. Give your team a chance to put a touchdown on the board.
Wide receivers stacked up on this play.
Fourth and goal from here. They'll turn it over on downs.
Oh, good job by the linebacker knocking that pass down that time. All he did was watch the eyes of the quarterback, and he reacted. It put him in good position, and he knocks the football down.
Now a first down.
Going across the middle. Sticks to his hands.
Hard to play man-to-man against such a quality wide receiver. He's fast. He's big. You got to mix up the coverage. You play straight man-to-man, you're going to give up a lot of completions.
First and 10. Looks to his left. Baldwin's there with the sure hand to pull in the rocket pass.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards. Gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
First down following the long play.
Russell Wilson will take it from the gun.
Willis in on the quarterback.
Well, the quarterback's got to see this blitz when it's coming. And if he checks to an audible to get rid of the football quicker or give himself extra protection, that will help him a lot.
It's been all about the defenses today as we welcome you back to the action.
To the line, ready to pounce on that quarterback one more time. Can they get another sack right here?
Well, I guess the best thing to say there, Jim, is they completed the pass, but it still did not get a first down.
Third and short following the completion. Got what he wanted. Touchdown.
How about this gift? A wide open receiver down the field, the quarterback. Good job of finding him. He throws it down there, and he gets the easy touchdown.
The point after try is in the books. The 49ers in kickoff return formation. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. Colin Kaepernick under center. First and 10. Gore is going to take the handoff now.
Good piece of tackling.
After that long run, that running back deserves a break. Go over to the sideline, let a few guys pat you on the rear end and tell you how good you are, and then get a little oxygen and get back in the game. What a run.
First and 10. Frank Gore gets it here. And he's going to be tackled right around the 43. Offense lines up here. They'll run it with him again. There's the tackle, but still, it's enough for the first down.
That's an excellent job. Just getting enough yardage to get the first down, move those chains, and keep this offense going.
First and 10. He gets it again on this drive. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
Always hard to guess what the injury is, but and don't like to speculate, but I think it's pretty apparent. It's an upper body injury. We'll let you know when we find out.
Colin Kaepernick under center. Second down and 5. The tackle's going to be made, but he's beyond the first down marker.
Well, that was a nice job by the offense. It just puts him in a better position. Nice little throw and catch.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. The give to the running back.
Number 32. Ohio!
No gain on the play.
Second down now.
Flex round! Here we go! Flex round! Flex round! Ohio! Ohio!
Play action fake. Looking to throw. Anquan Boldin with the catch.
Well, anytime you're in the red zone, you want to punch it in and get that touchdown. If they do that, look, they're still going to be behind, but it gives them confidence moving forward.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive.
Well, sometimes you just got to see the tough team is going to win. You got the ball on offense. You're down on the goal line. You need to score here. Can you get it in?
Kaepernick will keep it on the QB sneak.
Got to give the defense credit here, Jim Nance. Good job on the option play. They just attacked the offense. The quarterback kept the football, but there's nowhere to run, and he lost yards.
Goal. Right back to touchdown. This game is tight.
Well, the defense knew that they were probably going to see a run here in third and goal. And what do? They don't, it doesn't matter. They still get blown off the line of scrimmage by the offensive line. Nice job.
49ers setting up for the kickoff. Now first and 10. Ball was caught.
That's what you got to do as a receiver in the NFL now. How about this play? He goes up high, makes the catch, takes the big hit, and holds on.
Wilson from the shotgun. He's going deep. Reed makes the interception. They got him down there.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
Baldwin's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Halfway through the second, and here's the snap. They tackle him for a loss.
Now the play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
Try over again on second down. He's looking to the right here on this throw. And he is brought down at the 39.
Nice job by the quarterback finding the open guy short. They get the completion. They still do not get the first down, though.
Frank Gore is in the backfield. Kaepernick standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. And that's a gain of 10.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
First down here after the completion. And the give to Frank Gore.
You got to stay patient with the run game, and that's what the offense is doing here. Even though they haven't had any big games yet, there's a little short gain that time, but you're hoping to break one sooner or later.
And second and 10. Getting away from the pressure. And incomplete.
Jim, that was really a terrific job by the quarterback. The pocket is breaking down, and look at that. He just steps up, moves out. Good job of keeping the play alive.
Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10.
Kaepernick's got it in the gun.
Challenging the defenders to the right side. Gain of 17.
Oh, we got us a nice drive going here, Jim. Another first down. They are just making one solid play after another and just marching down the field.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. In the end, it picks up only a yard.
I think you got to be a little more creative in the red zone than this. When you just line up and run the football like that, you're not going to get a lot of yards. And that time, they just got a short game.
5 yard total.
Nice throw that time by the quarterback in the red zone. Gets the completion. And there's some tight spots. Not a lot of room. So you got to really drive the football in there.
Looking across the middle, throws it in the end zone. Touchdown.
There's no doubt about it. When you score like that to tie up the game, it shifts momentum. And it's all up now to the offense of the other team to get back out there and get the momentum back on their side.
Driving extra point is good. The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick. Going to be taken down well short of the 20. Let's mark him at the 15. Russell Wilson has it under center. First and 10. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Should have had it.
It's really simple. Keep your eyes on the football. When they're not on it, that's when you drop it, and that's what happened that time.
The Seahawks come out with a split backfield. Second and 10. What a hit, and the ball falls incomplete.
Good timing by the defensive player that time. He gets to the receiver just as the football is getting there and makes the hit, knocks that football loose.
A ton of defensive backs out here for this play. Throws the pass. And Harbin, with some nice hands, brings in the bullet pass.
Jim, they call that a post route. Do you know why? Of course you don't know why. The wide receiver is running towards the goal post, so they call it a post route.
They've got a first down now after that catch. Harvin's there to catch a ball that had a lot of heat on it.
That time, the pass is completed into double coverage, Jim, but the quarterback made a bad read, but these receivers, they are so good nowadays. That time, in double coverage, he went up and made the catch. It's like Bill Parcells said to me once about Mark Bavaro, very talented receiver. He goes, remember, Sims, when he's covered, he's open.
Let's see how they back up the big play here.
looking to the right side and throwing. Percy Harvin with the grab.
Anytime you picked up a couple first downs, here's what happens. The defense starts to doubt what they're doing, but maybe more importantly, it gets those big boys over there tired.
That reception gave them the first down. He'll throw it over the middle. He had no time to get set. The 49ers with a nickel look here on defense. He's looking long. Dante Whitner picks off that pass.
The ball will be spotted at the 20.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. But nobody's open. Tries to force the pass, and look, what's it turned into? An interception.
Prevent defense here, trying to avoid the deep pass. First and 10. In trouble now. He's got some daylight and picks up the first down. The 49ers signal for a timeout. They have two remaining. They load it up now. Bring out the jumbo formation. First down and 10. Play action. He's looking to go down the field here. Incomplete and almost intercepted.
I know his quarterback coach is going to yell at him when he goes to the sideline. When you're throwing the long pass down the field, don't underthrow it like that.
Gore is in the backfield. The second and 10. Throws to the right. Got a hand on it, and it's incomplete. The first half is over, and we'll be back with our first half analysis in just a moment. The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. Percy Harvin gets the chance to return this kickoff. And the tackle's made right around the 26-yard line. Offense lines up here. First and 10. Escaping the pressure. He's looking to the right here on this throw. He's going to be tackled right around the 49.
Nowadays, we see it all the time, don't we? Quarterbacks breaking contain, stepping up in the pocket, getting outside, and more we're seeing these guys are getting better at throwing the football while on the run.
First down, offense readying for the snap as they go ground here. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
So many things you can do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
A takeaway.
Linebackers nowadays are so talented. They can just do everything. They're strong enough to stop the run, but how about this interception? Good job. Good reading of the quarterback and a nice catch.
Davis, a tight end, but lined up in the backfield for this play. First and 10, Gore. A tackle behind the line.
How about the defensive line? Getting that penetration, getting off the football at the snap, and getting it done, getting in the backfield and making that tackle. Defense!
here we have second down.
Kaepernick's going to take the snap from the shotgun.
Ball's picked off.
It's away from the stack.
Going to take it the distance.
Inside, and he's home for the touchdown.
Well, I really have no complaints. Sometimes you're going to throw interceptions, but my complaint is the offensive players. Nobody hustling, nobody there to make the tackle, and they return it all the way for a touchdown.
It's good.
Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff.
And they're all over him at the 18-yard line.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down.
Gore's taking the handoff.
Tackle's made.
When you pick up first downs against the defense, they will get tired. That time, nice job by the offense getting the first down, even though they're losing here in the game.
First and 10. Play fake here. Intercepted.
Nice job that time by the defensive player. He is all over the wide receiver in this man-to-man coverage, and there was just nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football.
Second down after the incompletion.
Strong eye handoff here. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
In these type of situations, when you lose the game, it's third and long. Don't try to be a hero. Because when you try to be a hero, it's going to lead to a turnover. Then you really will be in trouble.
And Manningham's lined up in the slot. Third and a long way to go. Kaepernick able to find Mario Manningham. The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up.
When you talk about the play-action pass game, it's really when you call it. You got to be in a situation where the defense is thinking run, and when they are, do you have the courage, or I should say the smarts, to fake the run and throw the football? Good call that time by the offense.
San Francisco, touchdown.
Well, that score ties the game up. Now on the defensive side, you got to come out there and take advantage of this feeling you got going now and get the football back for your offense.
Extra point is good.
49ers setting up for the kickoff.
And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19.
Pistol formation. The wide receiver shifting around in motion.
First and 10. They'll go ground. To the right.
Got a little crease.
That brings the play to an end.
Well, when you give up a running play that's long, you got to say this to the defense. You did not hustle enough. If you are hustling, when that running back makes that secondary move, you got to be there to make the tackle. Swarm the football. That's how you stop long runs. When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Setting up in the pistol on this play, they motion the receiver around to the other side.
Second down and 4. Lynch. They knock him down behind the line of scrimmage.
That time, the defense gets the tackle behind the line of scrimmage. Listen, I blame this one on the quarterback. When you see the defense in a situation like that, you must change the play. Don't waste one in the NFL. You don't get enough chances as it is, and that one lost yards.
Third down and 8. Sidney Rice with the reception.
Perfect defense call that time. They allow the catch. The coach on the sidelines going, well, what else do you want me to do? We had the guy double covered, and you still couldn't make the play.
First and 10. They're going to get him here for a sack.
Well, that's a sign of a good defense. When you can sack the quarterback, when you're just rushing the defensive lineman, you don't need any tricks, you don't need any blitzes. Man, that's talent.
No chance to throw. Another sack.
You talk about a blitz on the defensive side, it's all about timing. Disguise it to the last second and time up the snap of the football. They did it that time, and they get the sack on the QB.
Wilson's going to take it from the gun. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. Good, solid tackle. Short of the first. Now we've got a fourth down situation. The Seahawks will approach this play from out of the pistol. Aware of the chains, he's got the catch and he's got the first.
When you run the slant route, it's very important to know as a receiver that you're going to catch that football probably in between some linebackers.
First and 10. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch. Going to lose yards here.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Second and 10. Harvin's going to secure the handoff. Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
I think you can just tell by the body language and the way he's acting, that is an upper body injury. Hope it's not severe. We'll let you know as soon as we find out.
Offense lining up here after picking up more than 30 on the previous play. First and goal. Back to the ground now. And he takes it across. It is a touchdown.
Well, that was just an awful job, wasn't it, by the defense? I mean, it's first and goal. Well, you know it's going to be a run, or I think you should be playing run. The defense not ready. They get overpowered, and they give up the running touchdown.
Scrambling out of the pocket. Got the touchdown. Got the two-point conversion. People love to go for two in this game, don't they?
Well, they do. And you know what? Now I guess you and I just can't sit here and blast the coach for a bad decision. When you pick up the 2 points, you can't complain about what they're trying to do.
Met head on right there at the 20. 15 minutes to go. Back after this word from your local station. And most people will still just call it the Stick. Candlestick Park, just outside of San Francisco. And Manningham's a receiver in the slot. Has the reception all alone. That'll stop the play right there.
When you get down in the red zone, the offensive coordinator's got to call a play that deceives the defense. Let's see if he can do it. His team is down. He needs a big play here.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Gain of 8.
That was a nice play call by the offensive coordinator running the football in the red zone, and he picked up some good yards.
Second down following the run. Working that left side. Kaepernick able to find Mario Manningham.
Good play call that time by the offensive coordinator. Down inside, when you're inside that 20-yard line or the red zone, find ways to complete the pass. They did that time.
First and goal. Trying to make something happen. Touchdown. And this game just got a whole lot more interesting.
In today's game, you know, Jim, you always have to be alert in situations when the quarterback drops back to pass. You've got to think he might be able to run out of the pocket. And that time, the defense not alert for it. Nobody's there, and he scrambles in for a touchdown.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up a two-point conversion.
The quarterback.
And so they convert it here on the two-point drive. 49ers setting up for the kickoff. He had nowhere to go, and they deck him at the 16-yard line. The Seahawks in the pistol. First and 10. Challenging the defenders to the right side.
Oh, and almost picked off that time.
Well, you want to put all the pressure on the quarterback to make really good throws down the field. Play tight man-to-man coverage. It takes perfect throws to get completions. Not there that time.
The Seahawks lined up in the pistol.
On second and 10.
Knocked to the deck by Willis.
Pressuring the quarterback. That's what you love to do in the NFL from the defensive side. That time, the blitz. It was quick. It was fast. And they get a sack on the quarterback.
The offensive line gets in position. Can they protect their quarterback? Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
Well, that looks like an upper body injury, Jim. I think we both can tell that. And now the question is, how bad is it? You just never know.
Two tight ends on the field here. Well, we'll be switching sides with this one. Ball's going the other way.
Well, when you go for it on fourth down deep in your own territory and you don't get it, you deserve to lose.
It's first down as they head to the line. Frank Gore over the line. Touchdown.
I would bet first and goal that the offense, about 90% of the time, is going to run the football. And what do? Here? They run it, and they get it done. That is power football at its best.
The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick. They stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19.
Shotgun.
The defense comes out of the nickel. Counter run here. They break through. Tackle him behind the line.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Second and 12. Russell Wilson connects with Golden Tate.
Another name for the fly route, the go route. It's a streak. And that means they want you to be a blue streak, run as fast as you can, get by that defense, and make a big play.
He makes the catch. This offense can't be stopped on third down, no matter the distance.
The big thing about running the curl route, once you see the football, you have to keep moving and attack it. Don't stand there and wait for the football to get to you. Well, they complete the pass, Jim, but doesn't get the first down. Sooner or later, you got to throw one down the field.
Second down, three to go. Loads it up. It's going deep.
but it's incomplete.
Not a good job that time by the quarterback. When you see the cover two defense, you got to know where to throw the football. He did not, and that's why the ball goes incomplete.
Now looking at third down. Setting up a little screen. Makes the catch. Shifts away. There's the offense picking up another first down on third down.
Jim, years ago, you never would have seen a screen pass on third down. But offenses are so varied now, you see it more and more. That was nice execution on that play, and it picked up a first down.
Going to take off with it. Ball is out. The defense has the football.
That time the offense fumbles the football, but the defense hit them so hard, there's no chance of hanging on. Hits the ground, and the defense recovers.
We're late in the game, and the offense is in no hurry. For about six.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to, and also it opens up so many other things for your offense.
The clock's really become a factor here, and the defense knows it has to get off the field as soon as possible to give the team a chance.
Nice job that time by the defense. They were ready for the run, nowhere for the running back to go, and they stop him for a short gain.
And now we reach the two-minute warning. It's third down coming up, and the give to Frank Gore.
That's been the story of this game. Another third down conversion to move the chains. Colin Kaepernick under center, first and 10, staying on the ground. He's going to be tackled right around the 24-yard line.
When you're an offensive lineman and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards, you are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying, we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you.
Offense lines up here.
Second and two.
Breaks free.
Touchdown as we near the end of this one.
That may have been the clincher right there.
Yeah, what a game all day long. So exciting to end it like this late in the game. Man, you enjoy victories like this.
The point after is good.
The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff.
And they crash into him, ending the return at the 20-yard line. The Seahawks line up in the pistol offense. Now first and 10. Got a little screen set up here. Spins out of the tackle.
They knock him down, and he's still 2 yards short of the first.
Good job by the quarterback that time. He doesn't panic. He reads that it's a zone, and you have to wait for the receivers to get in between the defenders. Nice throw and catch.
Second down coming up.
The throw to the left.
That catch gives them a first down.
He steps out.
Well, the corner route. Some people call it the corner route. They call it a flag, run to the flag of the end zone, or a seven route. Odd numbers break out. That time we see a nice route by the wide receiver and a good throw by the quarterback.
Miller's shifted from tight end to a receiver in the slot.
First and 10. Drives ahead. Running a little college-like option.
And now they'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play.
You know, the defense is sitting back there trying to protect. Well, you can't just be that passive. You got to have somebody to up there ready to stop the run. They got to do a better job on the defensive side.
They're able to move the chains after that last run.
Looking for an open receiver on the right.
Sometimes the defense can be all over the receiver. It doesn't matter. You cannot stop a great catch.
This play will most likely be the last of the game.
Going for the deep ball. It's out of bounds, incomplete. This game's come to an end.
How much sweeter is practice going to be?